ছোট বাচ্চার সঙ্গে কথাবার্তা
Talk with a child.
What is your name?
My name is Raju.
How old are you?
I am 10 years old.
In which school do you read?
I read in Happy Public School.
Where is your school?
My school is in Shalimar Bagh.
In which class do you study?
I study in 5th class.
Who is the principal of your school?
Our principal is N.K. Sharma.
Who is your class teacher?
Our class teacher is Mr. Yadav.
Okay. How is your school, Raju?
Our school is one of the best schools in Delhi.
How many students are there in the class?
There are 40 students in the class.
Do you play games in the school?
Yes. I play football and cricket.
What is your hobby?
Commercial arts is my hobby.
Who is your best friend in school, Raju?
My best friend is Vijay.
How do you go to your school?
I go by bus.
When do you come back from your school?
I come back from school at 5 p.m.
Then, when do you start studying?
I just studying in the evening.
How do you like your school?
I like my school very much.
Do you study science as a subject in your school?
Yes, I study science as a subject in the school.
Okay, what is your father's name?
My father's name is Shri V.K. Joshi.
And what is your father?
My father is a.
How many brothers do you have?
I have only one elder brother.
And how many sisters do you have?
I have only one sister.
How many members are there in your family?
There are 5 members in my family.
What is your mother?
My mother is a teacher in a government school.
What are her subjects?
My mother teaches physics, chemistry and maths.
Oh, it's a very nice.
Yes, of course.
Which is your favorite subject?
Science. Science is my favorite subject.
What do you do want to become in life?
I want to become a computer engineer.
Raju, you are a very good boy.
Thank you.